Hi everyone, my name is Peter Pikalski. Today we'll continue building financial model of vending machines. And today we will add direct expenses, control panel. So how we can do that? So we have prices here, and now we will set up the direct expenses as a percentage of every check. By the way, don't forget to subscribe, share this video, or you can order financial models from scratch. Alignment, center, web text. So for example, this will be percentage inputs. Let's say this will be 30% direct cost. So the price buying what we're selling will be 30% of our average check. Direct expenses dollars per check. So this will be price multiplied by percentage. Then we will have coefficient to direct expenses. So the basic value will be 100%. So here we'll be adding coefficient for direct expenses. So the final direct expenses per average check will be the following. So direct expenses final dollar per check. We will take this value, multiply it on this, multiply it on this. We are freezing this cell, extrapolating this formula from top to the bottom. So if we want to switch off some vending machines types for calculations, we can do it easily like this. We can see zeros here, or we can increase direct expenses, for example, for this types portraits of vending machines on 30%, like this. Or we can, for example, decrease expenses on 20% for all portraits here, or increase direct expenses on 40%, for example, for all. So here we are working with increasing or decreasing all pricing, all direct expenses, and here we can do it locally for different portraits of vending machines, different types of vending machines that we have. So these are direct expenses. Then, investment. Dollar per vending machine. So, for example, this will be the input. This will be the input. For example, this will be 500. Then we will add the coefficient for investments. So this will be, the basic value will be 100%. Then we will investment dollar per vending machine final, then direct expenses, then we'll have basic general coefficient for investment, investment. So the final value of investment will be this coefficient on off. Then we're multiplying this coefficient, then this coefficient local, and this coefficient is global. So this will allow us to play with all these data very easily when financial model will be ready. So this is, these are the revenues. Every check. So these are the revenues. These are the checks, but they will later form the revenues. More colors. So this will be the revenues. This will be direct expenses final. This will be investment items, and now it's time to move to the amount of average checks. So this will be the topic of our next video. If you find this video valuable, you may give us a like, subscribe, share this video with your friends. You can order financial models from scratch for your unique business ideas. We can help you with that. See you guys in next videos. Thank you and bye.